Well, here we are. We're playing some Cuphead for some reason. I don't know why I decided to play this game. I actually really like it, but for some reason I'm playing it for you guys. Okay, let's see. I'm actually using my PlayStation 2 controller, and I'm actually really excited for it. Okay, let's see. All these controls are good. Jump, shoot. See, dodge, circle. Okay, cool. Everything looks good. Let's jump into some Cuphead. Let's see, we want to delete that one. And that one. So I've actually never beat this game, as you can see. This one, I didn't beat it, and then I started it over, and I didn't beat it. And so, things are just. I've always tried to play Cuphead without a controller, and so this is actually the first time I started playing it with a controller. So this is new for me. And so. Let's see. Oh wow, this is new. You can switch between, pick which one you want to be. At least I don't think it was when I first played the game, but gotta be Cuphead. The game's called Cuphead, so let's be Cuphead. That makes sense, right? It only makes sense. Alrighty, let's get some backstory going and let's do this. I'm so excited. This game is so fun and so cool. It's just so damn hard. It's so annoying and fun and hard and difficult and just makes me want to cry. Not really, but. That'd be really sad. Cuphead makes you cry. Alrighty. Let's load it up. Come on. I'm so excited to play. It's been a minute since I played Cuphead, so. Oh, it's so cute. I love this art style. It's just literally the coolest thing ever. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, when the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's metal warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon then found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. "Hot dog!" exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. "These fellas can't lose!" "Ha! Nice run, boys!" laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped, and it was the casino's owner, the Devil himself. "Now how about we raise the stakes?" he suggested with a toothy grin. With one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours," the devil boomed. "But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Deal?" Cuphead, blinded by the riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. "Good gosh, Cuphead, no!" cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. "Snake eyes!" laughed the devil while slamming the floor. "You lose." The brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. "Now for those souls!" The brothers pleaded with their very lives. "There must be another way to repay you," Mugman stammered. "Yes, Mr. Cuphead," added. "Perhaps there is," the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. "I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collect the souls for me, and I just might pardon you two mugs." "Now get going," the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. "You have until midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours."
Cuphead and Mugman, terribly frightened, ran away as fast as they could. "Come on, Mug," panted Cuphead. "We have to find Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do." Oh boy, here we go. So excited. Is he even a cute little, like, hourglass guy? I was like, what is that called? An hourglass? Cute little hourglass guy. "What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourself into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fate. You must play along for now. Collect those contracts, and you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It'll give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourselves for a scrap." Alright, let's do this. Tutorial. Cross. I like how it says cross instead of X. Using a PlayStation controller. It's X. Duck. And jump. Woohoo! Circle. Bam. Oh, it's so much easier with the controller. So much easier. I love it. And it was this game. Yes, it was this game. There was the guy who gave it a bad review because he couldn't even complete the tutorial. And that is the biggest piece of garbage I've ever heard in my life. Look at that, I just breezed through that tutorial. But mostly because I played this game before, but still, come on. That is the most ridiculous garbage of all time. There is far more difficult things in this game than the tutorial. Come on. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna actually turn down the audio just a hair, just in case. Okay, coolio. Yay, let's do this. And I guess I can turn it up for me. Awesome.
Hey, fellas, looks like you're in for it now, eh? Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble, running, jumping, shooting. But now I prefer just strolling around and going to the pictures. But hey, let me give you a hand. Take this.
Oh boy, 3 gold coins. We're in for it now.
Let's hit that shopperoonie. Pork Rinds Emporium.
I love him. He's so great. Yes, we want spread. Spread him. Alright, just kidding. forget I said that.
You got to equip those new purchases if you want to use them. Look at your equip cards, you bums.
Oh boy, let's equip some new stuff. Like spread.
Wow, okay, I can't even say that anymore. I got other thoughts cruising around, but we'll leave those for your own interpretation. But oh boy.
Alright, thanks, announcer guy. You're the best.
Wow, this is so different using the controller in comparison to the freaking keyboard. I can't imagine ever going back to the keyboard after this. Why would I do such a terrible thing?
Parry! It was Toad. I just killed Toad from Super Mario Brothers.
Oh no.
Poof poof.
Who's this adorable little goober?
I like that guy. He was cute.
Yeah, look at him go. He's like, tee hee hee.
And I just kill him. I'm the bad guy now. I guess you kind of technically are the bad guy if you really think about it. I'm going to collect these people's souls. Granted, they are debtors, so... I mean, they kind of signed up for it when they, dealt with the devil. But also, at the same time, I'm the dick for going out and collecting their debts so I can take care of my own. Oh, what am I doing? I got too all riled up with the parry attacks. Let's just continue onward. This is a running gun, not a dumbing gun. I don't know. Look at the cute little flower guy on the side. Gosh, the animations in this game are so intense. Like, did you just see that? I almost just died.
Woohoo!
Killing him. Literally. Alright, I was like, come on, little guy. Just pop your head out.
Woohoo! I did it!
Bravo! Thank you, thank you. I know, I know. I'm just that cool. I'm gonna guess an A. Boom, 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 boom. That's gotta be an A. Yeah! A. Could have been an A plus if I hadn't lost that stupid life there at the beginning. Ah, look how happy he is. That's so adorable. Okay, let's see. And then I think it's this way. Yay! We're cheating. But we don't need to cheat. There's no need. There's like a hidden coin somewhere, if I remember correctly, but I don't remember where it is. But that's okay. Let's actually head back and take care of some other things first. Do the things in order. Let's do this guy. He's a good first boss instead of a running gun to start off with. Let's do it. Yes, my hat goes off to you as well. Just, you know, keep things fair, of course. Oh, wait, I was wanting to, equip the smoke bomb, but I totally forgot.
Whoa!
Oh, jeez. Calm down there, dude. Calm down!
Glug. Glug.
Alright, settle down there. Glug. This was a, perfect, first-ish boss. Like, he's complicated and difficult, but also is, not terribly, it's not just total garbage. He's, makes sense, you know? It's a legit good first step. It's like, yeah, no, this is what you're in for, and it's going to be really hard, just so you know. It's like, yeah, I get it. Oh, I killed him. You know what? I don't feel bad. Oh, wow, and I forgot to, I eventually want to make my way to the mausoleum. But it's okay. We'll do it. We're going to live. We're gonna do it. We will beat this first boss. At least I would hope so. Oh, I just like the background. Oh, yeah. That's what's up. That's what you're dealing with. Me. Yeah, that's what's up. You're dealing with me. Oh boy, I got an A+ on that bad boy. Or not. I don't get the super meter one. Like, sometimes I get it and it's just fine, and other times I don't. It doesn't make sense, but whatever.
Woohoo!
Awesome-tacular, coolio. Well, that was a great first episode of Cuphead. We got some story, we got a level or two in, so awesome, cool. Well, I hope you're having fun, and we'll catch you next time on A Game for Your Thoughts.